Guys, good morning. How are you guys doing? Hope you guys are doing great. So anyway, we're gonna continue with Resident Evil 3. And yeah, let's get back into it. Oh yeah. Continue. Alright. We just got done activating the power, so now we're gonna activate the train now. With Nemesis on our asses.
Carlos, I'm in the control room. Now what?
Nice. Now you gotta plot out a route.
Okay, give me a sec.
Alright, give me 1 second.
Alright, where are we headed?
The train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Super Cop. Consider it done.
Yes, you are. Let me see, Fox Station. So that would be.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway route.
Jill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
All right. Give me 1 second. That done. Now, back to the station. Wait. Did I get all my ammo? Hold on. Before I go out there and attempt my life. Dang. I can't check. Whatever. Let's go. Gotta be kidding me. Okay. I thought I had this on. Whatever. Ooh, that was close. I thought I was getting grabbed. Alright, there we go.
Nice job, Super Cop. I'm impressed.
We back in business?
Yeah, mostly. But we need 30 to 40 minutes to finish maintenance. Nikolai, how are we doing?
The town's crawling with those freaks. No chance of fighting our way out of the city. Why is she here?
She's helping get the trains running again.
Bad time to start carrying dead weight for it. She's unreliable. Can't pull the trigger when it counts.
Hey, take it easy.
She'll get you killed.
Sorry about that. Everyone's a little worked up. Oh, come on. Not again.
It's me he's after.
Hey.
I'll buy you some time.
Hey, wait. Wait, Jill. No! Damn it.
Come on, you...
Dang it. That was kind of a stupid move, though. Wait. Where's my grenade? Oh, you damn! my grenade. So I can stun them long enough so I can get through there.
Carlos, do you copy? Carlos? Ugh, shit. Ugh, I need to find another way out.
And I will. I'm not quitting yet. I'm just saving it.
A map of the area. Perfect.
I'll say. Wait, is that another door? If I can see that. But I should be able to get in there. I'm a little bit jumpy right now, though.
I'm definitely burning these clothes.
Come on, open that pretty little mouth. Okay, I didn't like that, but sure. I thought I but damn.
What was that? I'm definitely burning these clothes.
You feel this way, Sam. Can you drop me? Alright, get that out of there. Come on, really? This one seems a little bit more, well, not difficult. Just, you already know what that is. Alright.
Oh, gosh. I'm definitely burning these clothes.
I just need, like, a freaking one. Yes. Okay, explosives. I don't really need that right now. Main launcher. Alright, I'll make space for that. You're free to read on your own, guys, if you want. Thank you. That? Are there? Alright, you know, hold on, let me just put a lot of this in there. Where's that? Or is it getting ready for a boss fight? Couldn't tell ya. Yeah. I'm gonna go back and put this in the other one. Yeah, right here. There. Made some space. I know it's kind of stupid. Okay. Yeah, it was stupid. I just had no choice. I knew something was around here. Which is too obvious. That was close. Did I pick up? No. Oh. Okay, this time I don't have a shotgun. Don't tell me I have to. But I don't think I have to because I did save it. I think. No, I did not. Damn. Okay. No, I did not. Damn it. Okay, yeah, I got it. Yeah. Wait, where's in there? No, it's not. Dang it. Thank you. Alright. Hold on. There we are. Alright. Let's bring the big guns out. And hopefully it works. I know that was a waste. Oh, it was a hand grenade. Okay. There we go. All right, well, that's it. Hold on. I would say that's it for the video, just until we find a safe spot. Actually find this safe spot so I can possibly save it, I guess. Thank you. lab. The lab. Yes, down here. I'm surprised I haven't heard from Carlos shit. There's something here, apparently. I don't see much. Let's see. I thought I got that. I swear I got that. Go back up, go back up. Damn. You just have to open the door then. Or I don't see none. because I really don't see nothing of use with this battery. Okay guys, well I'm gonna stop it right here. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Like and subscribe and not already subscribed, and I'll see you in the next one. Take it easy.